company wants to eliminate the vessel of James B. Beard in this office.
Wow. What if it ever dries up? Another one, guys.
I would put your guys in the
what? But why doesn't Jonah have his thing on?
Some bad thing.
Ice cream for everyone when we're done, except for Jonah. That's what I heard.
Its fruit is 25.
Ice cream for everyone except for Jonah. Because your attitude's pathetic.
Their have made their bed for fame. The first, in 1901, was a school teacher named Annie Tate. Annie was 63 years old when she went over the falls in a wooden barrel.
No, yeah, I watched a Brightside video.
In 1960,
I already know about
an almost unbelievable video. A 7-year-old boy named Roger Woodward was swept by the falls, wearing a bathing suit.
Look at this, Eliana.
It was a miracle that he survived. Roger was rescued almost at this exact spot by a native American.
Oh,
yeah.
How guess the first person who went out the barrel, a rock pierced the barrel, and they found
him
dead inside there.
Wow, look at this, guys. Wow! Wow! It's so pretty! Sailor, you see this? Look at this way. The whole thing. Oh my gosh. Wow. Elijah, is the red light blinking on this thing?
Yeah.
Good. Wow. I just want to make sure we're getting this. This is unreal. This is awesome, isn't it, Eliana? Jonah, look over there.
It's
humongous. This is unreal. I feel like I don't remember it being quite like this. This is awesome.
Did you miss your gun go on the boat ride on the Bay of the Mist?
Pretty sure we did, actually. group photo. Gather together for a group photo. Right there. Stay right there. Get together. Get in there, Jonah. We're there, Eliana. Thank you, guys. Could you snap one? Hey, thank you. Come on, guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Do you need one? Do you need a photo? No, okay. This is unreal. He went over this? Is there rocks all the way around? There may not be rocks all the way around. That's good.